young people involved in this culture? Do you see any particular type of dress?
I have personally observed people wearing black fingernails, having their hair painted black, wearing black t-shirts. Sometimes they have tattooed themselves.